The presence of our tourists presents economic opportunities for our fellow Filipinos. And therefore, the metrics that are now being used globally to measure tourism performance ay yung visitor receipts. And on the aspect of visitor receipts, yung performance po ng Pilipinas is quite exceptional and phenomenal. Sinabi na po ng Philippine Statistics Authority, kaka-release na po nila ng kanilang 2023 data na the Philippines has garnered the highest tourism growth in contribution to GDP ever since the PSA started recording in the year 2000. It has also seen Philippine tourism employ over 6.21 million Filipinos. Napakalaking jump po nito sa over 5 million employment in 2022. Kaya nakikita po natin na yung performance po ng Pilipinas in terms of the metrics that matter, visitor receipts and tourism employment, is that our country is doing very well.
Pero ma'am, how are we going to lessen the impact kung meron nga pong effect talaga itong paghihigpit ng visa requirement for Chinese tourists?
Patuloy po yung ating promotional efforts in markets all over the world. In fact, even in China, our efforts through our tourism attachés in Shanghai and Beijing are still continuing. As we still have Chinese tourists coming in through group tours as well as our cruise tourism passengers. And of course, we are working very closely with our aviation partners para naman po mas dumagumpay yung connectivity natin sa Pilipinas, especially to include the US, where we have just welcomed from United Airlines flights from San Francisco, and they have also announced new connectivity to Cebu via Tokyo. And we are very happy that in a few short months, magsisimula na po yung connectivity from Seattle to Manila through Philippine Airlines. Kaka-sign lang din po natin ng strategic partnerships with our friends in the Middle East and the UAE in order po na mas lumaki pa yung reach ng Pilipinas, especially to the Muslim and halal travelers. That is why nagpirma na po tayo ng Memorandum of Cooperation on Tourism with Qatar, pagpunta dito ng Amir, pati na rin po sa Brunei. Nakapaligtan din po natin sa Arabian travel market kung saan nag-meet po tayo ng mga tourism stakeholders from various countries, including India, to be able to open up the Philippines to the Indian market. The talks between India and the Philippines as far as air talks and negotiations on flights were very successful. And in fact, kakatapos lang din po ng joint working